América Tropical. It was the first and most controversial artwork in the history of this country.
He was an activist artist, and he never stopped.
All the graffiti artists of today look to Siqueiros as the granddaddy of outdoor murals.
From the Chicano movement, murals served as a very important instrument or tool to be able to reclaim our true core values of our people.
Artbound, America Tropical.